HDDM Plus stands for High Definition Distance Measurement Plus. With this technology, which is used in distance sensors as well as 2D and 3D LiDAR sensors, SICK is setting new standards. Let's take the example of the Dx1000 long-range distance sensor to demonstrate the multi-echo capability of HDDM Plus. In some applications, the sensor receives not only the useful signal, but also additional echoes caused by reflections on the protective screen or on fog, rain, dust, snow, leaves, or fences, for example. The multi-echo capability enables the sensor to identify the relevant echo among all the echoes that are received, to evaluate only this echo, and to transmit it to the connected control. When casting strips of aluminum from molten metal, it is essential to measure the level of the liquid aluminum in the feed channel and keep monitoring it at all times. The distance sensor measures the distance to the aluminum surface, which is at a temperature of around 660 degrees Celsius. If the aluminum surface is covered by an oxide, this process does not pose any issues. If the oxide film breaks away due to the flow of aluminum, however, the distance sensor laser is reflected in a targeted way on the mirror-like surface to prevent the measuring laser from being directly reflected into the receiver optics. The distance sensor is aligned a few degrees from the vertical. The distance sensor detects two echoes: the relevant echo directly from the aluminum surface, and a background echo that originates from the targeted reflections of the laser on the mirror-like aluminum surface, past the receiver optics of the sensor. In the case of a conventional time-of-flight distance sensor, the simultaneous detection of two echoes usually leads to an error. The multi-echo capability of the HDDM Plus technology makes it possible to separate the relevant echo and the echo from the background reflection. The SOPAS ET user interface displays the echoes detected by the sensor in the form of graphics on the PC. We will now define a region of interest. Only echoes within this region will be evaluated. The echo that originates from the background reflection provides a value that is not plausible for level measurement. We will mask it by selecting an appropriate upper distance limit. The distance sensor will therefore determine the level with a high degree of measurement certainty. This is able to take place despite the background reflection created by the mirror-like aluminum surface. Alternatively, HDDM Plus enables you to select the first or last of the existing echoes within the selected region of interest for evaluation. This can also be configured easily using SOPAS ET. In this application, the relevant echo is the first echo to reach the sensor. The background reflection causes a second echo. To evaluate the relevant echo, select the first echo setting. SOPAS ET represents the selected echo within the region of interest in green. Without the multi-echo capability of the DT1000 distance sensor, measurement on the liquid aluminum surface would hardly be possible. This is just one of the many examples of outstanding performance and versatility delivered by the HDDM Plus technology from SICK.